Hello everyone! Thank you so much for joining us for our 2021 winter concert. I'm Naoreen, the current president of C4, and I'm very excited to present the work of our choir singers, composers, and pianist. It's actually our first concert in 2 years, and we're trying something new this term. This semester, our club operated fully remotely, with rehearsals and workshops taking place over Zoom. We recorded our parts individually, and our executive, Angie Lee, handled the production to put it all together. We hope that you enjoyed this new format, and without further ado, I'll introduce our first piece, Into the West. Into the West, originally performed by Annie Lennox, is the end credit song of the Lord of the Rings saga's final film. This song was originally composed by Annie Lennox, Fran Walsh, and Howard Shore. Today we will share our performance of an SATB and piano arrangement of Into the West by Alan Billingsley. We hope to impart the feeling of shining adventure, soft lament, and endearing hope. Before we begin the piece, I wanted to read some comments from our choir members regarding the process of recording the song. So one comment from a member named Huria said, "I always messed up the timing on the part where it says, 'Ooh, don't say that we end,' and never sang it on time, lol." And another comment from another member and executive, Kimberly, said, "During my first 3 to 4 takes of this piece, I kept singing broken glass instead of silver glass." So the recording process is pretty tricky, but we hope that you enjoy the end result.
The ships have come.
Our next piece is Coventry Carol. This performance of Coventry Carol is from the book Christmas in Song, compiled by Theo Preuss. Angie also added some original production with organs and strings, and there is a haunting and beautiful improvised descant by Kimberly toward the end of the piece. Our next piece is called Vocalize, composed by Adam Isidto. Adam is a first-year UBC student majoring in the Faculty of Arts and is a music major candidate. I'll now read a comment from Adam regarding the piece. The whole piece was a simple theme and variations. The theme was something I actually thought of randomly in my car one day. I wrote it across all the voices so that everyone got a chance to sing it equally. And finally, I didn't add any words, because I drew inspiration from the Vocalize by Rachmaninoff. Overall, I was glad to see a complete work grow from only a few bars of random inspiration.
Ooh.
The next piece is a throwback. If you attended the Winter 2019 concert, you might even recognize it. It's called Rewind, originally by the Brooklyn-based group The Paper Raincoat. It tells a story of the process of recording a song, not unlike what we experienced this term. I definitely found myself relating to the lyrics as I frequently recorded and re-recorded and rewinded the same line and compiled my own vocals. This arrangement of Rewind was written by me, and the performance features a solo by Kimberly Hu, a member of our executive team.
You said let's go to tape, cause it catches the soul. When the red light turns on, count and I'll let it roll. We'll do it all live and commit to one take. Keep your shoes off, it's time. Are you ready to play? You can stand against the wall, or else get it real tight. Give it your all, and if this one's not right, rewind back to the beginning. Rewind back to the beginning. Rewind. So I tore down my defenses, stood in the light, took off my hat, pushed it aside. The songs, they hung heavy, exposed at the seams, like your old worn down sneakers and corduroy jeans. The guitar was too down, so I played the upright, but I played it all wrong and the click was too tight. Rewind back to the beginning. Rewind. Ooh. Rewind back to the beginning. Pushing too hard, the sound. Remember the song you set out to do. Rewind back to the beginning. Rewind, ooh, rewind back to the beginning. Rewind, back to the beginning. Rewind, rewind, back to the beginning. Rewind.
We will now have a 5-minute intermission. During this time, please feel free to get some water, stretch, or just hang out in our chat, do whatever you want. We will resume the concert shortly. Thank you.
silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling,
hear them ring,
ting-a-ling,
soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas.
Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear
silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells.
It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling,
hear them ring,
hear them ring.
Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Strings of street lights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crush, see the kids rush. This is Santa's big day. And above all this bustle you hear silver bells.
The corner Santa Claus,
silver bells,
is busy now because it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling,
it fills the winter air.
Hear them ring,
you hear it everywhere.
Soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks,
bells,
busy sidewalks, dressed in
bells,
holiday styles. In the air,
it's Christmas.
There's a
time
feeling of
the
Christmas
city.
Children
ring-a-ling,
laughing, people passing,
maybe
smile
ring
after smile. Very soon it will be Christmas Day.
Welcome back. To kick off the second half of the concert, we have Christmas Bells, composed by Maggie Lu. Maggie is a music composition student at UBC. I'll now read a comment from Maggie about the piece. Inspired by the words of little-known poet Hattie Howard, Christmas Bells was written to celebrate the warmth that envelops us during the winter holiday season. Throughout the piece, the imagery of ringing bells is encapsulated by layered, chiming motifs that are sung in turn by each voice part. Within the structure of the music, I've also sought to evoke the vibrancy and spontaneity of the holidays through shifting tonal palettes, harmonies, and textures.
Ring on,
ring on.
Thank you.
Our next piece is Silent Night. This performance of Silent Night is also from the book Christmas in Song, compiled by Theo Preuss.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heaven.
Piece is Winter Bonanza, composed by Angie Lee. Angie is a third-year UBC student majoring in psychology and is also a member of our executive team. Angie composed this piece with festivities of the winter season in mind, yet joined by the imminent arrival of final exams. Inspired by the animation of musical theater performances, Angie made sure to give every voice part its own chance to shine.
It's such a nice time of year.
Sure, it's chilly, but that isn't a fear.
The scariest thing about the season
is that it's never done.
So many finals. It can get so stressful at times. You often forget the little things in life.
Oh, these with a gentle breeze or pretty autumn leaves.
They all get blown away.
Just pause and take a moment to appreciate.
And even if things are not so great,
there are still good things in the world that are plenty above.
And if most of them are hidden,
they're just waiting to be found.
A merry wish for all the still trying, a
prayer for all of the fallen.
Demoralize motivations.
And this concludes our 2021 winter concert. I want to thank each member who joined rehearsals and submitted recordings this term. I really appreciate everyone's patience and openness to the new format. I know it wasn't easy. And I also want to thank Janice, our extraordinary pianist, for learning our pieces at an impressively fast pace and just completely nailing them. Great job. Thank you. And I also want to thank Kimberly and Angie, my two executives. They did a lot of work behind the scenes to make this concert happen, so I really appreciate that. And finally, I want to thank everyone watching. Thank you so much for joining in and supporting our club. We really appreciate it. And I hope that everyone has a restful break. Happy holidays!